In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Jesus, our divine physician, with wholehearted trust in your mercy and compassion, I lay all my burdens on your most healing heart, the fountain of unfathomable divine mercy. Lord Jesus, owing to the illness of your servant, Saint Anna Scaffer, you let her share on your physical suffering and turn her body with the very wounds that you bore during your passion. O my Jesus, please hear my plea and heal me from which I have been carrying for so long that even my loved ones suffered due to this illness. Touch me, O Lord, with the power of your love, that my body be healed, and let the water from your side purify my blood that flows in my veins and arteries. Enlighten my mind with your divine wisdom, and strengthen my weak body by your bitter passion. However, if my healing has to play a special role in glorifying your name, let it be done to me according to your holy and divine will. Grant me the grace to have the courage to accept your offer, O Lord, to be united with you in suffering. O sweetest Jesus, through the prayers of your humble and faithful servant, Saint Anna Scaffer, through whose powerful intercession you have granted countless miraculous healing, I beseech you, Lord, only say the word, and I shall be healed. Healing heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Healing heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Healing heart of Jesus, I trust in you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.